is for us.
And if our God is for us,
yeah.
birth? Has he been good to you?
Sing this along with me, sing it. Sing all around, all around. Sing everywhere I look, your love is all around. All around, sing it out. Everywhere I look, your love. Come on, sing it again, say
all around.
All around, yeah.
Let your kingdom come.
Pour your spirit out on this place right now. We need it right now. We need it right now. Yeah.
Manifest
your love.
Manifest your love.
See, whoa.
Manifest
your love.
Just hold on for a second. I've never been to this church, but I feel like I've been here. I feel like I'm around like my people. You understand my peeps? I'll tell you this. I've met your bishop on a couple of occasions. But being in this house, I can tell that he feeds you very, very well. And you know what? It's actually quite simple. When you get around people who aren't waiting for something to happen, but they're pushing on it to happen, it's the difference between like Old Testament worship and New Testament worship. The people that got God's attention in the New Testament were people that went after him. He said, the building's full, the house is full. So some crazy dudes got up on a roof and started tearing out shingles just so they could get to him. And we've got this saying that I think is appropriate for tonight. And it goes like this. Everybody say the atmosphere.
The atmosphere.
Of expectation.
Of expectation.
Is the breeding ground.
Is the breeding ground.
For miracles.
For miracles.
The atmosphere.
The atmosphere.
Of expectation.
Expectation
is the breeding ground,
the breeding ground
for miracles.
For miracles.
I expect a miracle. Say,
I expect a miracle.
Oh, I expect a miracle.
I expect a miracle.
I will live.
I will live.
Yeah, yeah. It's my name.